This is a working town. I told you. This is a working town. Follow the seagulls down. You'll find a row of gantry cranes where the water meets the rail, and the berths for big container ships loading up to sail. They'll take the goods from trucks and trains in a deep and heavy load across the blue horizon to the far side of the globe. This is a working town. I told you, this is a working town. Follow the rail tracks down. The freight yards echo with crash and bang as the cars get switched around, and the diesel horn of an outbound freight as it chugs on out of town. You can hear the freight cars creaking as they roll along the track, with the locomotives rumbling and a pusher at the back. This is a working town. I told you, this is a working town. Follow the fish smell down. You can hear the water slapping at the sides of fishing boats. Where the old docks are still working, you can smell the creosote. A tugboat whistle cuts the air, and the cries of wheeling gulls, and the shipyard's workers, black with grime, hose barnacles off the hulls. This is a working town. I told you, this is a working town. Follow the steep streets down. If you're holding down a desk and a tower of glass and steel, these towers grow where goods change hands and shippers strike a deal. Look out your window at Elliott Bay, at all the ships that sail. Shipping and fishing built Seattle, where the water meets the rail. This is a working town. I told you, this is a working town.